Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it is now Wednesday, November 7th, the day after the election, a week after Hurricane Sandy, and it is now snowing in Elmhurst, Queens. It is some weird weather situation thing here going, that a week after we get nothing but rain and we get snow. You see, you can no longer see the Empire State Building, nor can you see the World Trade Center. It is storming pretty bad, and I am betting that is also affecting all of the people that are living in Rockaway right now as part of the hurricane efforts for rescue and stuff. It's probably affecting them and people who lost their homes out there. I am totally not sure what's going on as far as LaGuardia Airport, which is located that way, and John F. Kennedy, which is located that way. I'm not entirely sure whether or not they closed, canceled, or suspended any service. I'm not that sure yet about the MTA buses. The trains are running as normal, but some closures still do exist due to flooding. But it is totally weird. Storm Athena decided to bring snow. Now look at that. I'm leaving trail marks. That's how bad it is. Ladies and gentlemen, it is storming. Look at that. Look at this pole right here. This pole already collected snow, and on the other side it's still red. This one is live. As you can see, like, half of the stuff on the bottom is melted because that pipe right there is throwing out steam. It's actually a hot pipe. It is pretty cold. I am freezing my hands off. I'm not sure we can actually hear the winds. I am not doing a ground view after this. I am going to be waiting for a while to see how the storm is, because like I said, it's pretty cold. Yet to be going outside. It's not I don't really recommend anybody going outside. These temperatures are like way below freezing. Well, to me, it feels like way below freezing, but I'm not that entirely sure. It's pretty cool though. Never seen this. It's a couple of days we've been facing nothing but, you know, warm temperatures, hurricane hits, gets colder, now we get snow. Although I did predict in my previous videos that the snow that was coming from Delaware is coming to New York, but this storm is like totally different. But I knew it was getting snow. It's kind of normal for this time of day, but to some people, it's a wow. So hopefully later on, I'll do a ground view as to how much snow is on the ground, because right now there's a lot of snow on this roof. Completely covered the drain that's right there. If you look at my other videos, you can actually see that the bottom of under this snow, it's silver, and it's entirely completely covered. And as you can see, like, you know, it looks like it might turn into a blizzard, but who knows.